this building here at the base of the tower is probably for where you're going to be buying your tickets for the individual rides. So we got some seats back here. As for the drop tower, this here is the top part for the saddle swing. Way up here, you can actually see where they're going to be releasing passengers to swing out towards Pigeon Forge.